I would say probably the best piece of advice I could give to a company that finds themselves not growing is to go back to your core values or your mission statement that you originally set your company up on, the values that you did. By doing that, that gives you a good opportunity to kind of go back to your roots and then figure out how you can move yourself or position yourself into today's world of however that may be changing for whatever your business is.